The mere fact that we turn attention, that loving, non-judgmental attention to whatever is in discomfort, whatever is in pain, in itself is a great act of healing, acknowledgement, surrender, which opens up the greater capacity for that amplified field of Shakti to do its job. So therefore, never shall we go into this any of these more stoic approaches that you ignore the pain and just try to transcend. This is a recipe for disaster and spiritual bypassing. We don't do that.